instead of just stretching out the main sheet. Carlos and Paul are doing a nice job of letting their sails out. This would be the downwind leg that you'd be on. You're going to go around the seaplane buoy and come back towards me, which will be the upwind leg. Redboat, please stay out of the racing area.